Nonova, who's with her. So Liashenko will get to the finish line, and that should be enough for the world title. It's a hat-trick of biathlon golds for Liudmyla Liashenko. She took the sprint, she took the middle distance, and to me, it appears she's going to take the title of the long distance race as well. There isn't a smile when it comes to the cross country at the moment, but there certainly is in the biathlon events for Liashenko.